I slept with Sean last night. In Japan. And every night I lie in that tiny Japanese bed, tying myself in knots, thinking about what I did to you. To us.
You know, if this was a disaster movie, and you were Jennifer Aniston, and I was, like, I don't know, George Clooney. This would probably be the horrible, cliched moment that we kiss.
Cliché.
Cheesy.
Awful. You know, you're the most irritating man I've ever met.
Thank you.
Which is probably why I love you. You're gonna feel it if you don't get off my back.
Look, without wishing to sound a death knell, I thought it might be your kidney.
I can't do this. What the hell happened? That's not like Jack.
No, it isn't.
Something must be wrong.
Very. Jack. What is going on with you today?
I'm fine, please.
Don't. You're not fine with this.
While you hold my coat. I earn 5 times your salary. That is how equal we are.
Brutally honest, as ever.
This is why your big plan is such a bad idea. Wallpaper samples and pushing bunnies through the park.
Who in their right mind would want to have a baby with you anyway? Any product of your womb has got an even chance of being the Antichrist.
The day that Tara died, you were feeling so vulnerable.
I don't remember you kicking me out of bed.
You made a mistake. That won't happen again.
Your bum's changed. I knew you were pregnant.
So I'm assuming it's mine.
I'm not doing this here.
Were you even going to tell me? What was the plan, Jack?
There was no plan.
So?
So nothing. There is nothing to talk about.
For once in your life, be honest with me. What do you want this to say? You gonna do this thing?
Looks like it.
Listen to me. You can't cope with this anymore.
I can, Jack.
Look at yourself.
I want to be involved. I want to help.
That's two different things.
Okay, well, tell me how I make them one and the same.
Well, how should I know? I'm making this up as I go along. I shall die of hermetic hernia.
She's as tough as her mum, then, eh?
Because I know I can do this.
She's being bloody minded.
And it's what I want. But if it's not what you want, then you're under no obligation.
Obligation? I want this baby. I have always wanted this baby.
What I should have said, what I wanted to say is, if our little girl inherits just one tiny gram of her mother's fight and in spirit and downright bloody mindedness, I know she'll have the greatest chance in life. Because you're her mum. I'm sorry I never told you that before.